Back in the KHON2 news studio on this primary election night, Howard Dashefsky has another guest for us. Howard.
All righty, Joe, thank you very much. As promised, we heard from Tim Vandeveer, the head of the Democratic Party in Hawaii. Now, equal time, Fritz Rohlfing, the head of the Republican Party here in Hawaii. First, thank you for coming by.
Oh, thank you for
and,
having us.
A lot of people say, well, that is one of the most challenging jobs in the state, to be the head of the Republican Party, and you do it with a sense of humor, obviously.
Well, yes, you know, we swim upstream and run uphill, but we get the job done, and we elect good people, and we think we have an important role to play in our democracy here.
Yeah, and even Tim fast to say that the more you have a balanced party system in any given state, that push and pull, the better ideas that
right.
will ultimately surface.
Competition is a good thing in many areas, in economics as well as in politics. So.
As you look at, we're two printouts in, awaiting a third printout in a matter of hopefully minutes. Your thoughts as you look forward to the rest of the night and then toward the primary election. What you want to see for your party in Hawaii?
Well, I do want to mention a remarkable accomplishment that I think Charles DeJoux was able to achieve. When I look at the number of people that chose to vote on the take a Democratic ballot and those that chose to take the Republican ballot, mm-hmm. it's almost a 4-to-1 margin. It's been like that for many years. But you think of that, 4-to-1, Democrat to Republican. Charles DeJoux has run as a Republican in the past, and yet he's neck and neck with the incumbent mayor of Honolulu. I think it's remarkable that he's even able to get into a final runoff with the incumbent mayor, and I'm looking forward to a very vigorous campaign. And I think he's got the right theme of trying to bring people together across the political spectrum, Democrats, Independents, and Republicans. So,
okay. Well, then with the one question I have left remaining, the Peter Carlisle vote, who John Hart seems to think that he may be a Republican in disguise. Might those votes go then to Charles DeJoux, or Peter is also a pro-rail guy, might
right.
those votes go to Kirk Caldwell?
Well, I think they're up for grabs for yeah. sure, for both of those same reasons. I mean, Peter was a Republican at one time, and when he ran for mayor, he decided to simply withdraw from being in any party, and he ran for mayor, and he was successful in winning, and then he lost as the incumbent mayor. So I think those votes are up for grabs, and the candidates need to earn them, and Charles is going to have to do his best to win those votes.
They don't go directly
to anybody.
You got it. Well, we appreciate your time. Thank you for coming in.
Thank you for having us.
Third printout's going to be coming in a matter of minutes.
That'll be exciting.
You got it. You're
okay.
welcome to stick around.
Yeah, I will do that.
All right. Fritz Rohlfing, the chair of the Republican Party here in Hawaii. Joe, we're going to send it back to you.